I need y'all's help. I got this hydrangea, $7, half price, and I want to cram it into the garden, but it's gonna require me to tear up some stuff, and I want to know if it's worth it. I need your help to let me know if it's worth it. All right, I'm gonna show you where I want to put it. Been cramming things. I put the cone flower there the other day, and I put the liriope here just a few minutes ago. The hydrangea, where? Oh, I would like to cram it. I want to cram it over there because no, that ain't gonna work. I can tell you right now, that's not gonna work. I don't have no room. These sunflowers is temporary, so I can't really be persuaded by those. Although I heard that this is a teddy bear sunflower and it just gets bushier and bushier. Man, it's wonderful. It's just so fluffy looking. All right. 86, the hydrangea thing. I don't think that's going to fit out here. Although it would look nice where that creeping phlox is. It would look really good right there. But it gets big, so I don't know. That's the problems of having a small yard. I don't think I have room for this. Oh, well.